What's going on, guys? I'm going to be watching a video by Lil Nas X. That is what I want, an official music video. Listen, I've never heard of this song. It's untrending. I saw it on my page, and I said, why not? Listen, man, I'm not going to buy his album. I already know what his other songs are about, but not this one. Let's check it out. It has a pretty good like to dislike ratio. Almost 500,000 likes to 14,000 dislikes. So I guess it must be good. Let's check it out now. Okay. Montero, what the hell? What is Montero supposed to mean? Need a boy who can cuddle with me all night. Give me one, let me long, be my sunlight. Tell me lies, we can argue, we can fight. Yeah, we did it before, but we'll do it tonight. Yeah, that fro black boy with the gold teeth. Okay. Dark skin looking at me like you know me. I wonder if you got the G or the B. Let me find out and see you coming over to me. These days are way too lonely. I'm missing out, I know. These days are way too alone. And I'm not forgiving, love away, but I want. Okay. Jesus Christ. No. Look, you know it's hard to define in these times, but I got nothing but love on my mind. I need a baby with lime in my prime. Need an adversary. Bro, if you know, you know where that movie's from. From what movie it is. Like you'll be okay and everything's all right. Let me in nothing because I'm not wanting anything, but you're loving your body and a little bit of your brain. These days are way too long. No, yo, that dude got a family. A Heisman trophy. That must be college football, man. I want someone to love me. I need Jesus Christ. Someone who needs me. Cause it don't feel right when it's late at night and it's just me and my dreams. So I want someone in love. That's what I fucking want. Okay. Bro, this song is fire, man. I like this song. Nah, I don't know why all his videos gotta be like sexual and stuff. But yeah, that dude had a whole family and stuff. Bro, let's check out the comments. This man's marketing's insanely smart. Yeah, it's insanely smart because it makes people talk and people check out more of his music. By Ghost619. Found the song today. I already love it. I think I might add it to my playlist. Honestly, I think it's pretty good. No matter your respect. I respect it. It's not my business. I can't believe I cried. I'm a fan now. Nas is a legend. Bro, I saw some pictures recently where he got, like, a pregnancy-type style photo shoot, man. I'm like, what is that? Listen, man, it is what it is. It's his business. This song's dope. Tell me what you guys thought of this song in the comment section down below. Until next time, peace out. Make sure to check out my other videos. And, yeah, that's about it. So.